to the music, sing oh, hey, oh. Just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it, sing oh.
Friday comments. I'm Kylie.
And I'm Mikey. And Kylie, you need to get more hype. It's Friday.
You're right. It's Friday.
And that means football Friday night.
I wonder if the football game will have good weather. Mark, what's going on with that?
Boom, 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 boom. Cut that shit, boy.
Good morning, Central Crossing. It's Mark, and I'm here with your weather again. This morning was a nice chill 55, and the highs today is a good 82, with a humidity of 89. Now, what's the difference between a cum and a cougar? Comets are in space, but cougars are to the ground. Now go buy your tickets and drink a lot of water for the football game. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Mark. That is the right energy for a football Friday morning.
First up, if you did not have your school picture taken at scheduled pickup or Comet Academy, plan to do that during your lunch period, periods 3-6, in the auditorium.
And now, Comets, today is an interactive news show. You're going to need your phone or your Chromebook, so go ahead and get those out. While you're doing that, we've got BJ here to lighten your mood.
Good morning, Central Crossing. Now, today's one of my favorite days of all, not because it's Friday, but today's National Tell a Joke Day. And I got a joke for you this morning. What do you get a hunter for his birthday? A birthday pheasant. If you guys like that one, there's more where that came from. National Tell a Joke Day is often filled with laughter from the morning till night. The joke is not just easy. It has to have humorous stories, and often it'll end with a punchline. Usually the best jokes will be short. A joke comes in many forms, so try your favorite one on this beautiful occasion because, as they say, laughter is the best medicine. And fun fact, when you laugh, your abdominal muscles will be used, releasing the endorphin in your brain. You can try to deliver a good joke to your friends on this National Tell a Joke Friday. And I hope you guys have a nice weekend. Anchors, back to you. Peace.
Thank you, BJ.
Comets, the carnival is only 2 weeks away!
Every year, we host a carnival for K through 8th grade students. During this time, the kids have a chance to play in the bouncy tents or play over 100 games, but we need you to work the games. It'll be a fun evening, you'll get community service hours, something to eat after school, and a ticket to that nice football game.
Okay, now for the interactive part. Open a tab and go to our school's website. Scroll down and you will see the form. You will be notified next week if you are selected to participate. I promise it'll be a fun time.
That is a great way to get involved, but we always have more ways to get involved too.
Remember too that we have this Monday off because of Labor Day, but then after that we have more clubs getting underway. Here's another interactive part. On your phone, your planner, or a piece of paper, jot down the information for one of these activities that you would like to try out.
First up, here's a great leadership opportunity. Freshman applications for student council are due today. Please stop by Ms. Hoffman's room in 234 or Dr. Fuller's in 225 for an application.
GSA is also getting underway. GSA stands for Gay Straight Alliance. They meet next Tuesday in room 264 from 3:30 to 4:30.
And we have theater getting underway. We are going to the start with a musical, All Shook Up, and auditions are coming up September 5th, 6th, and 7th. If being on stage is not your thing, you can always join crew. Crew applications are due on the 5th.
And then, our photo and art club meets next Wednesday after school in the photography room, room 241, from 3:30 to 4:30. Come have a snack, come make some art.
So, let me ask, are you a trivia fan? Because if you enjoy testing your knowledge in a fun, relaxed, but competitive atmosphere, please join us Wednesdays from 3:30 to 4:30 in room 237 for In the Know. We'll be practicing next Wednesday, September 6th. Please see Mr. Chrisman in room 237 for more information.
Plus, Key Club, which is a service organization, kicks off their year with an ice cream social on Wednesday, September 6th at 3:30 in room 157.
Dungeons & Dragons is back next Thursday in room 185. Mr. Poole will help you build your character, and campaigns will begin on Thursday, September 14th.
And last but not least, Youth at the Booth is an opportunity for 17 and 18-year-olds to work in the community on Election Day in November. Students interested in helping at local polling stations, making money, and earning community service hours should sign up for Youth at the Booth. There are signs with a QR code up around the building or stop by room 234. The last day to sign up is September 15th, and training will be held there at Central on Friday, September 22nd during periods 2-4. If you have any questions, please stop by room 234 and talk to Mrs. Hoffner.
Now, let's listen to our supporters talk about how badly we're about to beat these Cougars.
Take it away, you two.
What's good, Comets? Y'all ready to K's the Cougars tonight? Whoop, whoop! We have some result news. Our boys soccer team beat London 4-2. They're already on fire, fresh out the gate. They play again this Saturday versus Bishop Reedy. Good job, boys soccer, and good luck tomorrow.
Next up, we have some open gym and tryout information. Cheers holding cheer tryouts for the upcoming basketball season. Clinics are Tuesday, September 5th, 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. in the Aux Gym. And then tryouts are Wednesday, September 6th at 3:45 p.m. Please stop by Coach K's room in room 159 for more information.
Open gym for gymnastics are from 7 to 8:30 p.m. September 5th, 12th, 19th, and the 26th, held at Vitality Athletic Center on Hahn Road.
We have more open gyms coming. Open gyms for girls basketball are also getting underway, beginning September 12th, every Tuesday and Thursday at 3:30 and 5:30 in the main gym.
And finally, conditioning for the swim team will be every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 3:30 to 5 p.m. Saturday, September 12th. Meet outside the weight room and bring water. All are welcome. Check it out and see if you would like to join a new team.
And over the weekend, on Saturday, boys, freshmen, and JV football are home against Westland High School. Freshmen at 9, JV at 11.
Hey, Tim, guess what?
What?
I spotted a cougar at the zoo today. Now it's a leopard. Get it? Because if you spot a cougar... Wait, never mind.
And for Football Friday Night.
Football Friday night. Tonight, our Comets are going up against Westland away at 7.
Come support our football players and go crazy in the student section. Online tickets are available using the link Mr. Ferris sent to your email last night. The link will open today at 3 p.m.
Make sure to bring your neon construction hats and overalls because our Comets are going to be putting in that work again.
And we've got our crosstown rival game coming up, and it's a whiteout. If you'd like a whiteout t-shirt for the Grove City football game next week, see Miss Cole in room 252 or the Comet Crazies in the cafeteria at lunch. Shirts are $12.
Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, sporters, and good luck to all athletes.
Let's beat these Cougars.
With that, that's all the news for the week.
Well, wait a minute. I have a joke for you, Kylie.
Oh, boy. What is it?
What did the Comet say to the other Comet?
What?
Hopefully something nice and respectful.
I'd hope that would be true.
Have a good 3-day weekend, Comets. I love you. Bye.